Haley? What is that?
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a supersized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
We'll be right back. fuse! Foot down! How about we conduct a little experiment? Ready to go faster than you've ever gone before? Let's go!
Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here. To get you started, here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the Academy. Don't want you overshooting the track.
You're listening.
Well, here we are, Horizon, your floating destination for Hot Wheels adventure. Time to find us a legend. First, let me just say, Scotty is fine with heights. You know, sure, I had my eyes closed most of the ride up here, and I haven't checked exactly how high up we are, but...
Complete this qualifier, and we'll let you loose on the rookie events.
My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend. So I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool. We're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go.
Get ready, no. Get ready.
Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got. Up the slope, fast as you can. Yet, but you have potential. I'll let Haley know you can join the Academy as a rookie.
Hey, Charles. This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the Academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So, what will it be? Great minds think alike. Well, the good thing is, your current destination is perfect for my recommended mission. Head straight for the starting line. If you ever want to change your pinned mission, check the Academy to see what's available.
I would suggest a good off-road setup. You'd be surprised how difficult plastic terrain can be.
This race is full of ice track, so watch out on those slippy corners.
Trying to find that gold.
Mission accomplished. I have another one in mind that you would absolutely nail if you're up for it.